So in today's video, we're gonna show you everything that Kim does to take care of the ducks on a daily basis. We bought a straight run, so there's a whole bunch of boys that will be going to freezer camp. And then we have kept a couple of breeding pairs, and we've saved a breeding pair for a friend of mine. And we're just gonna kind of show you the routine that we go through every day to take care of our Pekin ducks. Impatiently waiting. Hi, boys. Hi, boys. You looking for snacks?
messy, they are stinky, but they are so fun, and they have so much character, so well worth the extra hard work.